All right, early round one here. A lot of pressure on this man here tonight. It's his first fight on the main card. No denying the success he had on the prelims. Maybe he should have stayed there. But here he goes on the main card. Challenges get stiffer. More eyeballs on him tonight. But if his past performances are any indication, most people believe he will shine as the challenges get tougher here in the UFC. Just misses with the jab there.